detective. What if I told you that God and the devil made a wager? A kind of standing bet for the souls of all mankind.
I tell you to stay in your meds.
Humor me. No direct contact with humans. That would be the rule. Just influence. See who would win.
Okay, I'm humoring you. Why?
Who knows? Maybe just for the fun of it, no telling.
Oh, so it's fun.
It's fun when a man beats his wife to death. It's fun when a mother drowns her own baby. And you think the devil is responsible. People are evil, Mr. Constantine. People.
You're right. We're born capable of terrible things. But then sometimes something else comes along and gives us just the right nudge.
Well, this has been real educational, but I don't believe in the devil.
You should. He believes in you.
Of what?
Something that's not supposed to be here. That's really not going to help. Close your eyes.
Why?
Suit yourself. Stay in hell, huh? Tell them that. Don't worry. Happens to everyone the first time. It's a sulfur.
Sulfur. What were those things?
Demons?